right, what questions would you ask Sam? All right, so now Sam has come in here. What questions do you ask Sam?
Why do you want to impeach Charles?
All right, what else? That's the obvious one, right? That's the one that absolutely, positively must be answered. Why do you want him impeached? But there are other questions, too, that you can ask him. What else?
When was the decision made to impeach him?
Good.
How are you going to go about impeaching
him? Ooh, good. How are you going to impeach him?
Whether Charles is in trouble.
Ooh, that's a great when question. Way to go!
Why do you think Nick has so many men?
Ooh, that's very good, too.
When did the impeachment process begin?
I like that, too.
Why did you come to the conclusion that you wanted to impeach Charles?
All right, that's good. That's good.
How do you think it's going to go over?
All right, that's good. All right, you guys are very good. Okay, so, all right, say you now talk to the president who is facing impeachment. What's one question you ask him? Take 30 seconds to write that down. So now you get Nick in there. What question do you ask Nick right there? Take a minute to write that question down.
What's the question?
All right, so hold up your questions. Show your neighbor what are the questions that you have right there. What do you have? I like that very much. How are you feeling? That's good. That's good. All right, questions that you have. Who's got some good questions? Allie.
What have you been feeling about people wanting to?
I like it.
Why are you so popular with that?
Oh, good question.
What do you think people want to accomplish or prove by impeaching you?
What do you think you need to fix to get the people back on your side?
Why do you think you are being impeached?
Why do you think Sam wants to impeach you?
Who is your biggest threat